Hey yo, say yo, it's Gryo and I'm back in this house. So today guys, I want to talk about why I am 100% ready to be a YouTuber. That was cold what I just did, but I'm gonna take off the glasses. Why is because I'm 100% free now. And why I'm free is because I kind of just graduated high school, right? And I was supposed to go to college. My test scores came back from my ACT and I figured out that I was 1 point off of being able to go to college for free, so like financial aid. And I'm not paying for college and I don't want my parents paying for college. And I don't really need college. I'm an entrepreneur, I make my own money, and I make a lot more than a lot of people. So I'm pretty much okay by myself. And I think life is like perfect for me, and I'm doing okay just right now, and I don't think I need no school debt bullshit, man. I don't need to learn about none of that bullshit when I can make my money on my own. Yeah, if I can survive myself, why the hell do I need you to teach me how to survive? That don't, you know, add up to me. And another reason why I'm ready to become a YouTuber is because I have the budget to be able to buy whatever I need. I have the budget to be able to go wherever I want to go. You know, I'm going to Miami in like 4 days, and we're about to go for like 9 days. So I'm about to be sending my editor a whole bunch of videos, and we're about to pop shit off. So, cause y'all just stay tuned. It's my birthday. We're about to turn up. It's my guy Logan and my guy Heems going with me. We're about to just tee up, you know. We're about to have fun. I just gotta turn up. Y'all already know. About to try to put out the best content possible for y'all boys. And we're gonna get right into it. I'm gonna be doing a lot of trips in the clothing brand series. That will be discontinuing just because I was trying to copy somebody with that. I don't really wanna copy anybody per se. So I just wanna be my own self and post whatever kind of content I wanna post. So I'm gonna go ahead and discontinue that series. But y'all are gonna see the clothing. And the clothing, I'm gonna have pop up right here. Boom, boom. The clothing is gonna be heat. So I'm just letting y'all know. I'm getting some samples shipped in now. I'm about to show y'all whenever I get them in. But it's a long process, so I'm gonna probably do it on TikTok. I don't really know, but like YouTube, I don't really think I can kind of fit in a clothing brand series onto YouTube. It's kind of hard and long and a lot of work I gotta do, and it's a lot of busy work, and I don't really think y'all want to see that. And I just want to be my own self and do whatever I want to do. So I'm about to get shit kicking off. This is kind of like a short video. I didn't want it to be long. I just wanted to sum it up everything, but we're about to get on a good schedule. I'm actually taking this YouTube course class with this guy named Eric. He's a big YouTuber. He hit 1 million subs in 1 year. I'm taking this class and hopefully I'm gonna become a better YouTuber with this class, but they're teaching to post one time a week and that shit is not happening. I'm gonna try to post as much as possible because I really wanna blow up with this shit and I really wanna post the best content for you guys. I'm gonna be doing a lot of shit on this channel, mainly vlogs, mainly just whatever I wanna do. Hopefully you guys support, but it's Gryo and I'm out this hole. Peace.